Olivia plays soccer. 올리비아가 축구 경기를 해요. Mrs. Hagemuller gathered all the girls together. Hagemuller 선생님이 모든 여자아이들을 불러 모았어요. It's almost time for our first soccer game, she said. 우리의 첫 번째 축구 경기 할 시간이 거의 다 되었어요. 선생님이 말했어요. Come get your uniforms. 와서 유니폼을 입으세요. Olivia smiled and said, I will be wearing the red shirt. 올리비아가 웃으면서 말했어요. 저는 빨간 셔츠를 입을 거예요. But Mrs. Hagemuller said, The red shirt is for the goalie. 그치만 Hagemuller 선생님이 말했어요. 그 빨간 셔츠는 골리가 입을 거예요. I have selected Francine to be our goalie. 프랜신을 우리의 골리로 뽑았어요. The next day, Olivia tried on her soccer uniform. 다음 날 올리비아는 축구 유니폼을 입어봤어요. Green is not my color, she said. 녹색이 나랑 안 맞아, 그녀가 말했어요. It looks fine, mother said. 괜찮아 보이는데, 엄마가 말했어요. Green is the team color. 녹색이 팀 색깔이잖아. Olivia was not happy. 올리비아는 마음에 들지 않았어요. She tugged at her shirt. 셔츠를 세게 잡아당겼어요. It's too big, she said. 너무 커요, 그녀가 말했어요. When you are part of a team, you need to look like the rest of the team, mother replied. 네가 팀원이면 다른 팀원들과 같아 보여야 해, 엄마가 대답했어요. Olivia decided to make her own uniform. 올리비아는 자기만의 유니폼을 만들기로 결심했어요. She found a blue shirt and shorts and a red blouse for her ears. 올리비아는 파란색 셔츠와 파란색 반바지와 귀에다 걸을 빨간 리본을 찾아냈어요. The next day was the game. 다음 날에 경기가 있었어요. Olivia wore her own uniform. 올리비아는 자신만의 유니폼을 입었어요. But the other team was wearing blue too. 그치만 다른 팀도 파란색을 입고 있었어요. Olivia, you broke the rules, Mrs. Hagemuller said. 올리비아, 규칙을 어겼구나. 하겐물러 선생님이 말했어요. But since this is your first game, I will let you play. 그치만 이게 너의 첫 경기니까 뛰게 해줄게. Olivia took her place on the field. 올리비아는 필드에서 자리를 잡았어요. But her teammates got confused and would not pass the ball to her. 그치만 팀원들이 혼동이 되어서 그녀에게 공을 넘겨주지 않았어요. Francine was not a very good goalie. Francine는 아주 잘하는 골리가 아니었어요. The blue team scored 10 goals. 파란 팀이 10점을 넣었어요. The green team lost. 녹색 팀이 졌어요. The team blamed Francine for the loss. 그 팀원들이 프랜신 탓이라고 비난했어요. It was not all her fault, Olivia said. 그녀의 잘못만이 아니야, 올리비아가 말했어요. Maybe it was your fault, Francine said. 아마 이건 너의 잘못이었어, 프랜신이 말했어요. Everyone thought you were on the other team. 모두 다 네가 다른 팀인 줄 알았잖아. Olivia was surprised by what Francine said. 올리비아는 프랜신이 한 말에 깜짝 놀랐어요. Back at home, Olivia tried on her uniform again. 집으로 돌아와서 올리비아는 유니폼을 다시 입어봤어요. I think your uniform is cool, Ion said. 내 생각에 너의 유니폼이 멋진데, Ion이 말했어요. The next day, Olivia went to the soccer field. 다음 날 올리비아는 축구장에 갔어요. My mother says I do not have to be the goalie, Francine said. 우리 엄마가 제가 골리를 하지 않아도 된다고 했어요, Francine이 말했어요. I will do it, Olivia shouted. 제가 할게요, 올리비아가 소리쳤어요. Francine was so happy. Francine은 너무 좋았어요. Olivia was such a good friend to volunteer. 올리비아는 자발적으로 도와주는 아주 좋은 친구예요. Olivia, the goalie, got to wear the red shirt. 골리인 올리비아는 빨간색 셔츠를 입었어요. And Olivia was a great goalie. 그리고 아주 훌륭한 골리였어요. The green team won. 녹색 팀이 이겼어요. I knew I would play better with the right shirt, Olivia said. 내가 나에게 맞는 유니폼을 입어야 더 잘할 수 있을 줄 알았어, 올리비아가 말했어요. That night, father tucked Olivia in bed. 그날 밤 아빠가 올리비아에게 침대에서 이불을 덮어주었어요. Good night, my little girlie. 잘 자, 꼬맹이 골리야. Good night, Olivia said. 안녕히 주무세요, 올리비아가 말했어요. The end. Good. Olivia plays soccer. Mrs. Hagemöller gathered all the girls together. It is almost time for our first soccer game, she said. Come, get your uniforms. Olivia smiled and said, I'll be wearing the red shirt. But Mrs. Hagemöller said, The red shirt is for the goalie. I have selected Francine to be our goalie. The next day, Olivia tried on her soccer uniform. Green is not my color, she said. It looks fine, mother said. Green is the team color. Olivia was not happy. She tugged at her shirt. It is too big, she said. When you are part of a team, you need to look like the rest of the team, mother replied. Olivia decided to make her own uniform. She found a blue shirt and shorts and red bows for her ears. The next day was the game. Olivia wore her own uniform, but the other team was wearing blue too. Olivia, you broke the rules, Mrs. Hagemöller said. But since this is your first game, I will let you play. Olivia took her place on the field. But her teammates got confused and would not pass the ball to her. Francine was not a very good goalie. The blue team scored 10 goals. The green team lost. The team blamed Francine for the loss. It was not all her fault, Olivia said. Maybe it was your fault, Francine said. Everyone thought you were on the other team. Olivia was surprised by what Francine said. Back at home, Olivia tried on her uniform again. I think your uniform is cool, Ian said. The next day, Olivia went to the soccer field. My mother says I do not have to be the goalie, Francine said. I will do it, Olivia shouted. Francine was so happy. Olivia was such a good friend to volunteer. Olivia, the goalie, got to wear the red shirt. And Olivia was a great goalie. The green team won. I knew I would play better with the right shirt, Olivia said. That night, father tucked Olivia in bed. Good night, my little goalie. Good night, Olivia said. The end.